resting one evening by the side of the road, I saw an old farmer in a field he just hoed. His face was all brown and wrinkled by the sun and the wind. And he was talking to the Lord just like he'd be talking to a friend. "Well, sir," he said with his voice calm and quiet, "them corn tassels need sacking. Got no string to tie it. Hadn't a rain in so long that the fields is mighty dusty. And it's been so unbearable hot that the kids is even getting fussy. Now that grass down in the pasture, it should be knee high. If we could just have a little shower, Lord, it might keep the cow from going dry. Oh, but listen to me talking. You'd think I wasn't grateful. Why, if you didn't know me so well, Lord, you'd think I was downright hateful. You'd think I'd forgot about that new calf that you sent, and the money in the mail that took care of the rent. Ma's cold's better, Johnny's home from the Navy, and that good Sunday dinner of chicken and dumplings and gravy. And that new preacher you sent us, Lord, he's sure a fine young man. Why, he just converting them sinners to beat the band. Well, guess I'll mosey on home now, Lord. Won't take no more of your time. Guess there's plenty of folks hereabout that's waiting to ring your line. Evening to you, Lord, and watch over us tonight. Don't you worry about us none, Lord. Everything's gonna be all right."